can't even slow him down right handed. Like, you beat Stephen Green at.
What?
Right handed. Yeah. I beat him and they came up with B-side and beat me once.
Archer on your left, Chris on the right, this is B-side. Moves around.
Don Other Woods and Devon
and
Lurie.
So, Mr. T, you're on
Devon Lurie has his back to me.
Mr. Hollywood on your right. Devon Lurie on your left is favored to win this class. From
Come on, Woody!
Damn!
No way.
Come on!
How is Don about to beat Devon Lurie?
Mr. T and Castro.
Dude!
Don's top 10 in the world. Damn it, I got a perfect.
We have 12 athletes now. We got Devon Lurie and Hollywood here.
Don Underwood and Devon Lurie. Oh my god. Dude.
It worked!
Europeans are right. What happened? What happened? Don fouled out.
Second elbow. So in the middle, we've got
all this Teach and Hot section. Andrew Castro at the 199 plus. All this must have missed weight. To qualify that 198. Must have missed weight because this is the 199 up. Wow. Wow.
Andrew's winner, Mr. T, out of that division of 16 today.
This and Michael Todd. It's gonna hurt the arm wrestle, I think. Watch your elbow, Otis. Getting close. Oh, who's that? Where's Devon?
I try to tell people on any given day when I'm training, 50% arm wrestling is going to my house.
Michael Todd said he's like the worst
practice boy.
Yeah.
It's just because my injuries.
No, it's because he's injured. He's injuries. The best practice boy.
Dude, I've seen that.
He'll beat anybody.
My real body weight comfortable is about 180, 178, so I'm back down there now. But I like experimenting, going up and down, just keeps life interesting.
Going up and down. Speaking of going up and down, what is your next project beyond the Expendables? And can you tell us about how you're going to finish out 2010?
Well, you know, today is a different kind of film business. You just can't go there and do the old-fashioned action films. Today, you have your audience is very young, so usually you have to buddy up with new young blood on the corner. So we're talking about doing some action films, some dramatic films with these young fellows coming out of Twilight and these other films. So that's what's in the works right now.
You know, I did a script, ACPO, Real Blood. Never mind.
If anyone ever comes up to you at a bar, and they may not be the biggest person who wants to challenge you for an arm wrestling match, don't do it. Because they know something you don't.
But once again, folks, let's hear it for Sylvester Stallone.
It takes every muscle in your body to arm wrestle. Every muscle
around, and we're going to award our champions.
Fitness International in 2011.
Gary.